The 107th Science Congress, now it is being held in Bangalore, and you know Council for Scientific and Industrial Research, it is totally dedicated to do R&D in all sectors including strategic defense, public sectors, for pharma, for rural technology, for everybody, for society, we are doing R&D. So our R&D is quite diversified, and our aim is to do fundamental research then convert to applied research, and from applied research few technologies come up. Now the CSIR having 38 labs all across the country, the agenda of every lab is different, because we have to cover the R&D for masses, and masses require materials, masses require medicine, masses require rural technology development, masses require good quality water, masses require education. So CSIR is involved in all that. So having this Indian Science Congress in Bangalore, this is a new platform in Karnataka where we have assembled. Our labs are exhibiting their products, their knowledge, and it is for the masses. So it's good thing that in Karnataka, that this south region, now CSIR is exhibiting their R&D products, their knowledge, and there are still other programs like Jigyasa and skill development. In Jigyasa, we try to educate the students up to 12th standard, and still in skill development, we try to educate and train hands-on experience. We give to students who have completed their masters or bachelors in engineering, or they are young engineers in the industry. So it's covering a gamut of the R&D and R&D related technologies. Now this is the platform where the young students can come. They can see what is happening in India in the field of science and technology. The graduate engineers can come. Industry entrepreneurs can come and see what kind of R&D is going on in India itself, so that they can take technology from us and they can move forward and give products to the society. Because being scientists, we are not the manufacturer. We do science and then we develop technologies, and then technologies goes to industry and industry takes technology to the market. So that is the process of lab to land. So this is what we are committed, CSIR as a whole. And I am being director of CSIR Advanced Materials and Process Research Institute, Bhopal. We are dedicated in the field of advanced materials and advanced processes. So we have technology for radiation shielding materials, hybrid grain composite, water filter without electricity, and various other technologies. Now we have also displayed electrochemical 3D printer. We have technologies for sisal-based fibers. And we have technologies for rural development. So it's a gamut of technologies which is being exhibited. Similarly, other CSIR labs are also exhibiting their individual technologies. And it is good for everybody, for young students, for graduate students, for researchers, and every sector of the country, every society of the country. So it is a very good program for January 3rd to January 7th. And Indian Science Congress happens every year. This is 107th Indian Science Congress where we are participating, and I hope that it is a win-win game, that CSIR scientists and their technical people are also learning that what new they can do, and the society whoever is coming here seeing our exhibits, they are also inquiring lot of questions. They are asking us what is this, what is that, what is new, what else we can do. So we are also learning that what new we can do for the society. So this is what I want to submit. Thank you very much.